This is a digital prototyping exercise I did for my video game theory class. The original prototype was a flip cup tic-tac-toe game, so here's sort of how I would implement that style of gameplay. So left mouse click flips the cup. Right mouse click resets it, and then it chooses a random strength for the next flip. I have yet to make it land, so I'll definitely need to work on that. But that is my digital prototyping exercise for game theory.